In this section, we will review how to add an AR customer. We will start by selecting the customer list tile. We will choose the Add button, select Retail Individual from the Select Customer Type dropdown, and select OK. We will then fill in the required fields on the General Information tab and select Save. We will then select the Accounting tab and will confirm the Accounts Receivable Customer tab is on and Accounts Receivable is selected from the dropdown before selecting Save. We will then go to the DX1 Accounting app, select QuickBooks Synchronization, and select Refresh Data. The data will refresh and we will choose Copy to QuickBooks from the dropdown before selecting Submit. The Sync Progress screen will appear, and after all status bars are completed, select Completed. When we go into QuickBooks, we can see the AR customer account has been added. We will then double-click on the name, select Payment Settings, enter the credit limit, and select OK. We will then go back to the DX1 Accounting app, select Reconciliation, and update balances. A success screen will appear and we will select OK. The AR customer is successfully added. Now that we've reviewed how to add an AR customer, let's take a brief moment to recap what we've learned in this training session. To add an AR customer, select the customer list tile, select Add, select Retail Individual from the Select Customer Type dropdown, select OK. Select the General Information tab, fill in the required fields marked in red, select Save. Select the Accounting tab, confirm the Accounts Receivable Customer tab is on, select Accounts Receivable from the dropdown, select Save. Select the DX1 Accounting app, select QuickBooks Synchronization, select Refresh Data. Select Copy to QuickBooks. Select Submit. After all the status bars are completed, select the Completed button. Go to QuickBooks. Double-click the newly added Retail Individual account. Select Payment Settings. Enter a credit limit. Select OK. Go to the DX1 Accounting app. Select Reconciliation. Select Update Balances.